Hello, welcome to Zeema Reporting. In this video, I take you through how Ugandan MPs have agreed to meet President Yoweri Museveni over controversial NSSF bill. Members of Parliament sitting on the Gender and Finance Committee have resolved to meet President Yoweri Museveni over the controversial National Social Security Fund NSSF Amendment Bill 2019. MPs say they need to first seek President Yoweri Museveni's clarification and input in some section of the bill before they add theirs and process the bill. The sections of the bill waiting for President Museveni's intervention include 2, 12, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Rwanda East MP Henry Musasizi, Workers MP Dr. Sam Rimoki Alinaitwe Rakajara, and Agnes Kunihiri say that they should consult the president before making any decisions on the controversial bill, especially where the fund should be housed. The president expressed his interest in this bill in writing, and therefore he becomes a stakeholder among other stakeholders we have interacted with, and since from the committee we have failed to achieve consensus, it is important we meet the president before we get to the house, Musasizi said. He also declared his interest, saying some MPs were sponsored by President Yoweri Museveni. He added they can meet president as soon as possible using mechanisms because he is not in heaven. However, Bugabla South lawmaker Henry Chibalia rejected the proposal to meet the president over the bill. He said the bill should be urgently processed by parliament and sent to the president, and if he has issues with the parliament, he would reject it and offer guidance. The committee agreed to enable savers to access their savings after 10 years of saving and 45 years of age. Chivalia also added on by saying, are we doing injustice to this parliament and this country? Why can't we just conclude this bill, because it can't become a law if it's not signed by the president? If he has any areas of contention or areas where he's not satisfied with what we are doing, then he will recommend and send back the bill. I think we are changing the rules of the parliament. Now we are involving the president into also participating in making bills for us. I honestly keep asking myself, why do Ugandan MPs like meeting President Museveni and involving him in controversial bills? Why do they really want to do that? Ugandan MPs, I don't know what's wrong with them. Every now and then they want to meet President Yoweri Museveni on controversial bills of which he is not even involved into. The bill should be passed by parliament, then taken to Museveni later, but not involving Museveni to pass it. Like, what do you think, guys, about this whole controversial bill of NSSF funds? Let me know your comment down in the comment section below. That has been Zeema Reporting for you. Thank you for watching.